Did you know that Visual Studio has some great features for managing documents and tool windows? Check it out. You can move any tool window in Visual Studio simply by grabbing it and dragging it to the location you want it. You can use the UI to make it dock to a specific location. To float a tool window, simply drag it and let it go wherever you want it on screen. To dock it again, hold down the Control key while double-clicking to move it from last known floating location to the last known docking location. And to rearrange tool windows that are docked together, simply drag and drop the tabs. There are many ways you can snap and dock tool windows together. To create a vertical split, you can drag and drop tool windows onto each other using the drop zones to create a nice stacked layout. This is great for certain monitor configurations, and it really allows you to get the most out of your screen setup. To split a document, pull down the split control in the upper right corner. You now have two windows you can scroll independently and edit in both. When you're done, grab the divider and move it all the way to the top. To split the tabs themselves, you can create a new horizontal document group. You can drag and drop documents between any document groups very easily. And if you want to get them all back into one, simply right-click and select Move to Previous Document Group. Instead of splitting horizontally, you can also create a vertical document group. This is really good for widescreen monitors and especially the ultra-wide monitors. And again, you can drag and drop between the document groups. By holding down the Control key, you can select multiple documents at the same time and drag them all together. You can even float a document group and place it on a secondary monitor to really spread out and get the most of your monitor setup. If you found this video helpful and you would like to see more of the same type of content in the future, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the YouTube channel down below. Happy coding!